miss a chance. And they play good defense. Brent made a great play out there tonight as well early in the game. And that's what you got to do to win big games.
You're going to the World Series. Enjoy, Michael Brantley.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Ken Roosevelt, back to you.
Jose, you just told me you were ready for that 2-1 pitch. Take me through the at-bat against Chapman.
Well, first of all, I want to thank God and all the fans for the beautiful game, for the beautiful playoff. You know, we really deserve to be in the World Series because my team has been working really hard to get to this point. And in the at-bat, I want to just get a good pitch to hit. I mean, Chapman is, for me, one of the best closers I ever faced. And he throws 100, so I wanted to be on time for the fastball, but looking for something I can handle, and it just happened.
Going around the bases, what was going through your mind?
Well, running around the bases, the only thing I was thinking was just thanking God and just thinking that we're going to the World Series once again.
You asked your teammates not to tear your shirt. Why?
What's that?
And you asked your teammates not to tear your shirt. Why was that?
I don't know. I'm too shy. Last time they did that, I got in trouble with my wife.
Jose, your team defensively played an amazing game. Reddick, Brantley, your 4-6-3 with Carlos. How much do you guys pride yourself on being able to win games like that?
Well, let me tell you this. We won the game not because I hit a homer. Julie hit a 3-run homer. Michael Brantley made a really good play over there. Springer just walked and put some pressure on Dan to get you know, some momentum going. We are working as a team. We don't rely on one player, like I said before, and I'm really happy for everybody right now.
Jose, congratulations.
Thank you.
American League champions. Joe, back to you.
A wonderful man and a tremendous player. As he sends one over the wall in left center field, becoming the second player with a walk-off home run to eliminate the Yankees in a postseason. The other, Bill Mazeroski. 1960 game 7.
Astros win, guys. That's what I predicted. All right.
This one